Have you ever wanted to run around a bookstore while it's closed?